satellite carries all that 60s charm. It's the Flash Phelps Funny Farm. The Flash Phelps Funny Farm. It's the Flash Phelps Funny Farm.
Great guy. I had a chance to meet him, and I had a chance to play him some old music, and I pulled out some old stuff that I thought this would be interesting to hear, not the normal circle stuff. One of which was a theme song that I wrote for a college buddy who was on our college radio station at Lafayette in 1964. And he listens to it, and I'm thinking, what kind of reaction could he have to this? Anyway, he kind of closes his eyes and he thinks for a second. He says, you know, Don, if I had that for me, I would use it on the air. So the commercial light bulb goes off, and about a month later, I surprised him, and I sent him a recording of his new theme song, which he loved. And it's on the air now, and some of you, I think, maybe have heard it. He uses it a couple of times a show, and it's kind of like this. 1, 2, 3, and... It was such a tip to do that.
The satellite carries all that 60s charm. It's the Flash Phelps Funny Farm. The Flash Phelps Funny Farm. It's the Flash Phelps Funny Farm.